She looked into a crystal stream and saw in its bed a diamond.